What's going on, guys? Tom and Dams. We're down here in the lounge at Ultra Football, and as you can see, we've got a few big kits hanging behind us. A lot of new kits are in store now for the upcoming season, so we thought it's time to talk about it.
Let's do it. It's hard. We've got so many great kits in store. We're going to do a top three. This was tough.
It's not easy. A top three each. We couldn't agree on one, so we have to do
it. I like my top three here. I'm going to start with this beautiful kit, the PSG home kit. Look at this.
Tidy.
The first kit that the Jumpman, first home kit, with the Jumpman. Obviously, they've done the third kit in the past and the away kit. This is absolutely beautiful. I'm a simple man.
It's clean.
This is the definition of clean and tidy. You know who can picture in this? Sergio Cito Ramos is going to look like a snack in this. That's my number three.
That's a big shout. Now, I'm going for one that's a little bit left field.
Go, give it to me.
It's one we haven't had in store before. I think that's why I like it so much, and I'm going for the Porto jersey.
Yeah, I like it.
I think it is it's a very clean kit. There's nothing outstanding about it, but it ticks all the boxes, and I also really like the feel of this material. I think it'll be super breathable. So wearing that on pitch, if you're training or anything like that, I reckon that'd
don't
be
sleep
very,
on
very
New Balance.
Clean.
They do some nice kits.
New Balance are doing bits at the moment, right?
Don't sleep on them at all. My number two now, Tommy. This is a story of do not judge a kit by the photo. I saw this one on photo, not gonna lie, I was worried. I've seen it in person, the Player Elite Edition. I'm of course talking about the Liverpool home kit. Absolutely beautiful. It looked peach in the photo. It's a beautiful bright red. Everything about it, I love the zigzag.
It's still peach. I can't agree with you. It's grown
beautiful.
On me.
Beautiful.
It's gotten better, but it's still not beautiful.
Beautiful. And you know what the sad thing is? All those people that hate Liverpool, that's going to be the jersey that we lift our 20th title in. So get that in here.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Beautiful kit. That's my number two. What's yours?
My number two, I'm really struggling. I'm on the fence here. I've got two. I think you know the two I'm thinking about, but I don't know what one to put two and what one to put one.
Okay, give it to me.
I'm going to
put... Just wing it.
Beautiful kit. As number two.
Look, I don't like the team, but I hate to say it, they never get their kits
never,
wrong.
They've never, ever got a kit wrong.
Beautiful.
I think you can't go wrong with black and gold. A little bit of detailing on there as well. I'm a big, big fan. Yeah, also, 3D logo, so it sticks out, a bit
beautiful.
Of texture to it. Nice little touch,
lovely.
Which I really enjoy. Should we get into number ones?
Or let's do it now. Now, this was tough, Tommy. I had a different top three before we came on, and then I've changed it last minute. But here's the reason why I changed it. It's the Real Madrid home kit. Now, you guys go, that looks pretty simple. Real, in my opinion, have been missing the mark recently. They have absolutely smashed it. The pattern on the jersey, once again, you've got to get the elite version. It's just 100%. A different level. I love the little bit of orange and blue on the cuff. Absolutely tasty jersey, and it's my best in store at the moment, in my opinion.
Unfortunately, I have to agree. This is a very good one.
Beautiful.
It's not my number one, but it's a classy jersey. I really like the trim around the collar.
It's nice.
It's a different texture, sort of like woven, very, very clean.
Smashed it.
It's hard. I'm going same league. You already know what it is.
It's a huge call.
Barca home kit. And there's one reason, I'll try and show you with video footage, but there's one reason why I've gone with Barca home kit. Because the stripes on the jersey match the stripes on the badge. Take a minute.
Yeah, you're right.
Have a look.
Look, you know what, Tommy? What I will say is that's another one. Saw the photo of that? Hideous.
Yeah.
Hideous. Seen it in store. Once again,
it's
don't like the
me.
Team, but I got to give them some credit. It is a very nice jersey.
And I think it's just tying that badge into the jersey itself because been uproar when they went tablecloth.
Yeah,
all that sort. It's not traditional enough.
That was no good.
You can't get more traditional than that. All right, the colours might be a little bit off. But it's grown on me, I'm a fan of it.
There you go, El Clasico dominates our top
three. I didn't expect it. Of course, we have many more down here as well. We've got the Corinthians. What else we got in here?
Dortmund's very nice. The Marseille as well, throwback to their Champions League.
A little bit of toilet paper if you want that. We don't want to talk
about it. I've got to say, Spurs, nice kit, very clean. The detail on it, get it back. Don't disrespect
them like that. I threw it away.
The biggest team in North London.
The texture. That's the one thing that got me. It's a different texture than usual.
And the 3D logo,
it feels more like toilet paper than before. But we'll move on. Do you guys agree with us or do you not? Make sure to let us know down in the comments below. But Dams, I think that wraps it up.
It's been a pleasure. And I've had a look in the warehouse. Plenty of big jerseys to come. So stay tuned.
See you in the next one.